And today, Congresswoman Alma Adams held a conversation about the significance of safety after the 9/11 attacks. The Congresswoman says she hopes to spotlight the minority perspective when it comes to feeling safe in America and share what legislature steps are being made to ensure all Americans feel more secure. WCNC Charlotte's Brianna Harper has more.
It's been 21 years since the 9/11 terrorist attacks, and since then, there's been some safety changes across the country. But Congresswoman Alma Adams believes it may not be enough, especially when it comes to protecting people of color.
We have to include the Black perspective, because our perspective has often, too often, been ignored. So we want to keep the conversation around communities that have been left out and left behind.
Just one reason, Congresswoman Adams says it was important to host a discussion about what is being done to better safeguard our well-being in places of worship, the workplace, and schools. A big piece of that starts with the bipartisan Safer Communities Act.
It's going to provide a critical funding to our schools, $500 million for school-based mental health. It will help schools deal with these problems, $500 million to train and diversify school counselors.
We're told an additional $300 million will also be used to help stop school violence and support victims of domestic violence by making it harder for abusers to get guns. The legislation will apply to grades K through 12 and higher education as well, this becoming a priority, especially in the aftermath of the numerous threats made to historically Black colleges and universities nationwide. And lastly, as the chair of the Committee of Workforce Protections, Adams says she's doing her part to ensure work environments remain safe too.
Young children are being exploited and doing farm work. And so we're trying to work on all these things to protect not only children, but adults, but folks from various classes of workers, such as the LGBTQ, trans workers, etc.
Now, on the anniversary of a historic tragedy, the community looking to make sure an attack on safety doesn't repeat itself. Brianna Harper, WCNC, Charlotte.